Hey everyone, Pal here, back with day two of the virtual vacation regional. Playing the afternoon two session pair event again. Today's partner is the great Doug Couchman, my good partner from Tucson. We've been playing for about half a year now. Should be a good time. So getting started in just about 3 or 4 minutes. Just like yesterday, like recording the event in real time for you. Sorry, putting my phone on do not disturb so I don't get obnoxious notifications from playing. Yeah, should be a fun event. I'm actually quite happy with the existence of like some of these online regional events. It feels like even though it doesn't capture the feeling of live bridge, it captures even without with like the less distractions, kind of. It feels like the one pro of like I guess these online bridge sessions is like the bridge itself feels very pure. It just feels more ordered and controlled, and like I don't know, I think that's one of the reasons I feel like I can focus better in these events. I become an anxious person sometimes. Especially going in, to a second half like up or down, or not in a position I expect. I have to like block out distractions and idle thoughts about how I'm doing versus others and that kind of thing. That confidence grows over time. I can tune it out pretty well now. And it's kind of easier in bridge without having to deal with some of that human interaction with a partner or whatever. It's harder to scream at your partner online. It's hard for like emotions at the tape. It's even harder for opponents to irritate you online if someone rubs you the wrong way or no, you're not actually interacting with them. So I know that helps me a little put things in perspective. So hopefully we can keep focused and have a good tournament here. Looking forward to a fun event. Well, it's event is bigger today, by the way, about 20% bigger, whereas like near 100 yesterday. Is that math right? And more pros too. So good stuff. We swapped Rosenbergs, Debbie for Michael. Meckles is in here. Amazing Jeff Max draw. Some junior friends, Kevin Rosenberg, Brett Chow, Ifki Bakai, the winner of the robot individual, Jordan Chow, George Jacobs, ex junior or not, Rothy, playing with him and Wu, so like some lots of people, Mitch Dunes, so I like Mitch too. My friend Andrew Roberg, US Junior playing with Jacob Friedman, so like a good mix of people. Rosenthal with David Moss, so like it's a good crew. This will be a fun event. It's always nice to play against a good mix of high level competition. There's a lot of players of all levels here too, which makes an open field. We're gonna go for winning as high as we can. And yeah, should be a fun time. Right, so we play weak no trumps. So 16 on Bell, pretty easy. One heart. We don't play Flannery. We're playing Sharon and Kevin Wilson. Feel like you played Kevin yesterday. I'm really sure who that is in IRL, but we have an easy reopening double with four spades. Partner passes. Five lose our hand, but First round Diamond Control, Final Four for Speed Fit, Partners Extras. Partner my flag, Doubleton Hardy's reasonably here. I'll correct the four spades, and then it's partner's move. Partner just bids four spades. I'll probably pass. Partner could queue with the right extras. Still have a five laser hand at the end of the It's a complicated auction. I don't know. Four diamonds is a slight overbid of my hand without a good heart suit, but I'm expecting a wasted, like, stiff heart from Doug. And we have the wasted stiff heart. Spades could be 4-1. Doug's computer dead. I'll text him in a minute. Almost feels like you should cash two clubs and duck heart. Maybe put the wrong hand at lead, I'm not really sure. Must be really laggy. West kind of needs a tap now. Or P is gonna start a high cross rough. Switch to the. Let's see what I have in the mail. I probably don't want to look at those now. Win the ace, rough a heart. Mean, swing the long hearts of West, so you kind of want to take roughs. Wait, it's probably right to cash the king of clubs now. You need to cash the king of clubs before starting this cross rough. West could have five clubs though, so. Alright, so what if we play East for what? Seven diamonds, Doubleton heart, one spade, that leaves three clubs. You need to cash the game clubs now, then rough a diamond. I think it's pretty clear. I guess spades good with 3-2 and East could have a stiff club. It kind of looks like that. I understand that position. I guess you guarantee the contract by going after hearts first. Because I think East pitch on the heart would have been a club if he had it. Ace can return a spade. Can you just lead up a club now? You're good, you got this. Spades are 4-1 that way? Fuck. Trying to believe the safety play. Which is on. Spades are 4-1 with East for the 3-diamond. They should be 3-2. And it's kind of bullshit. Yeah, kind of screwed there. It's not so simple. Maybe I'm giving too hard a time. That's fine. Okay, so we have a 12 count, doubleton heart. A loser hand. Nothing too remarkable. We will double if it gets passed to us. We'll bid a simple game. We have a lot of losers outside, so I don't think anything more drastic is required. Doug's known to be light. Don't think this is too heavy just because it's like three tricks or partner. These the two aces are nice, but I'm not expecting a miracle hand from Doug. And we don't find the miracle hand. I mean, probably five tricks. Not a huge deal. Win the ace, spade to the king, round the jack up. Try to get some symmetry and diamonds to get a club in play. I didn't sleep well in my head. I've been a little dizzy today, so. Okay. Ten. The beginner covered with green third. Spade of the 10, ace of diamonds, diamond jack. Watch the pieces fall into place. You have to pull up the last trump. Suppose you could fold up the heart. An ace could shove a hard club through, and if like diamonds or 3-3, you wouldn't really appreciate it. So it sucks when ace has like double to queen of diamonds here. Small D, diamond jack. Sucks because you don't get to pitch a club loser. Yeah, you take the club finesse and hope for 3-3 diamonds. Queen. There's no other play. West Texas is a diamond. You know you got the short straw. Diamonds are more likely to be 3-3 now. Let's be. Because like, East is probably some 6-3-2-2, and they've already shown up with their. Yay. Alright. They've already shown up with the spade shortness in the right place. So I guess like they're often 6-1-3-3 or 1-6-3-3. In case they open a crap. Boards left. We will try to finish this well. Playing ace, king, queen, 10. Playing JJ and Mia. Don't have a two diamond preempt. Don't have any gadgets for this one. It's just we like to preempt more at the three level on six card suits, so. Could try to open this a diamond, but one more board, ace, king, queen, jack. Let's just pass it up. I don't even lead direction in the suit. A pretty big fit. Runner has about 8 points. Play attitude leads. Partner should have the ace or jack. Partner's about 8 points. Four and ace. So. Think he's getting in with a black suit trick. Can play a low diamond. Might have like two queens, the queen of clubs and the queen of diamonds. Might be preference for a spade. It's probably just count. Cash ace of hearts. I guess there's no entry except the heart. Have to win your ace now. Otherwise he overtakes, pitches his second heart, his okay. Ducking the ace would be stupid. The heart would go away. I might get a diamond in the imposition, actually. Cool. Nineteen across, whatever. Feels good. Auction calls for a major. Could be right to lead a spade, but I don't like to lead. I don't like to lead away from a suit that could cost a trick, so. Match point isn't about going for glory, like imps. Like, you don't have to beat every contract, you just have to beat the average. Or discourages. So I don't think has doesn't know the king. Tone clear as day. Could have 10-3rd. I don't really think so if he's breaking. Maybe I'm naive. We went to run the 9 that way if you didn't have the 10. All the touching honors, so like the way he played it earlier. Gave away how I should defend the suit. Or never mind, I've started with 5 hearts. Cha-ching. So partner is an entry. We're in a good company. Diamonds 5-3-3-2, hopefully. Right, partner is the high diamond and a heart. Not too much there. Pretty good on both those. He didn't have the club intermediate. He should have. He still got a club trick from me. Right? Yeah, you just concede the club. Instead of playing out diamonds. Played me for yeah, the long heart, I guess. I guess. Defended toughly. Tough defenders. Seventeen. mean, it's a we play a convention, inquire of extras. Hell, even I was 13 to 17 in our Star Trek Open, this is great. Oh, 15 plus balanced hands. Doug has forgotten this sequence every time we've played it. You got this, Doug. Good boy, Doug. He showed more than a minute, 10 minimum. Like eight and more, eight and a half more points. So P will duck this, and if spades behave, we have 12 tricks. So guess the danger is if spades aren't 3-3, we can make an under. Queen of wins the king, plays low heart. Let me play a spade to the queen now, just to get count on the hand. That's what I would do. They both give. Honest count. The clever way to play this. By standard or upside down? Not a convention card. Is it close that they play upside down? Okay, so Shay in the club, and he's playing for it. Can see the club at the end. You're gonna get 11. Good job, partner. You might make 7 out of diamond lead. Gonna make 7 from the other side. Yeah, that's it. And my values in this auction. Match points tend to recover values or lead direction or to consume space. So I have values of a maximum, well, a minimum overcall. Partner has, partner wants to raise in diamonds and be difficult. That's fine with me. I think 4D's doubled, that'd be interesting. Okay. Have to try to go down one here. Be nice to win it in hand, but I don't, it's my only chance to really have an entry to play the diamond. That's stiff, that's aggravating. Maybe I'm supposed to bang down ace. I think I can be down 4. If I can be down 4 now, it's bad. Guess clubs would have to be like 5-1. Trying to drop safe king is a big position. I just don't want to have to deal with the rough. Potential club rough. Think Compton really wanted a club rough. And he didn't get it. Oh, no. Well, they make three now. They don't make four spades if we take all our clubs. Kind of unlucky. I mean, wait, West has a 12 count and these three open with extras? No, West opened a club. Went a club, a diamond, a heart, four diamonds, pass, double. I guess that's fair. We got pretty fucked there. Wait, can I make that? I can make that on the lead. That's bullshit. Wow. I feel kind of fixed just because we can make four diamonds. You don't play any sort of coquish. Guess technically you're allowed to look at your own card. Doesn't matter. That apparently was the recent like ACBL ruling on the subject. Partner's the first to make a serious queue with four clubs, which helps. And show me like the Queen of Diamonds up at 7. Is Ace King of Clubs and support? Small Doubleton could work too. Make a try. Partner has like five hearts. I want to be in seven. Don't have a second round spade control. So if you have anything. Obi just doesn't put me in six now, because that would be silly. This is the King of Spades. Could still have three hearts, unfortunately. Fuck. So it doesn't make six, sorry. We have 5 minutes left. Come on, people. Well, one else is a no Trump? Give me a fucking break. Christ. Play a club lead, hopefully. Partner would be the club if it was right, so. My intuition, at least. I don't think he has any. Say they're a spade preempt or a strong balanced hand. Amount of double 10. It's a safe lead. They're in four hearts, all the better. I think my spade jack. Good shit probably happens. That's fine too. I guess we have four tricks off the top. King ace, rough. Partner might take me for three spades instead of just lead direction. No, wait, it's a suit lead. Forget if my card here is supposed to be Smith for the lead or spins. I've got fuck. Everyone else is gonna give me a rough, so this is dicey. So they don't make four hearts. Five hearts. Cashing a left heart? That seems really weird. Get the last tricks after all. My partner kept the Queen of Diamonds, didn't he? That's kind of weird. Didn't trust my signal. Think we're fucked anyway. I guess everyone else is. No one else stopped. Pitch down a Doubleton Queen, just fly. Migraine. West passing on the last hand's kind of crazy. Yes. Yes. Uh-oh. 15 to 17. I'm jaded at everything the whole time. Cool. Right, top and bottom. Guess. Kevin and Brent. Thanks. I wasn't sure if I could have sureness, but yeah, I could be weaker and have sureness because we mini splinters are a game force. I'm Kevin and Brett. So pull Trump, eliminate diamonds, put it in. Cool. Rick. So diamonds, diamonds, spade. I'm gonna put Kevin, so you'll need a low spade from the north hand. Okay, so you play hard up to the queen. It's wrong, Dagoo. But it's not gonna delete his ace, so. Oh, he did. Good job. Yeah, Brett's good enough to do that. Way too much defense. Perfect, bodes well for me. Oh, Doug is the stiff club. Probably you doing this kind of situation, right? Six, three, two. That could be kept false carding before. Please plays Queen of Hearts, I cover it fast. Ace. B plays low, I play low fast, so. Quick reaction time induces errors on their part. Top in the tiebreaker. Fuck, actually, Kevin? Damn. Oh, he's good. Okay, you nipped me in the mouth. Shame on me. Oh, Clubba's going away. Okay. I didn't blow a trick. Good, Kyle. Oh, spade lead. Oof. All right, next bag. Guess I might lead trump out of the jack. You read that. Oh, actually, this is the only way to play the suit. Too many intermediates missing. And the diamond's block. He doesn't really have an entry. I see his problem. The middle this session. Doesn't mean we can't pick it back up. I mean, if this is the bad session, we're having a good day, so. Or if it's a bad session, we're having a bad day, so kind of tricky. If you want to, you want to have the first session above 55, pretty much, to be in the running for, to see yourself in a good position to be in the running for stuff. So, 55 or better is usually the goal of the first session. Kind of expect on that on average. We have about 55 one session. You also can kind of pat yourself on the back. You survived. Even if you embarrass yourself the evening, like, it takes some of the pressure off, I feel like. Never feels good going to the second session if, like, 40% in it with something in the 40s. You can't always control it. There's always variance. There's always how you play. So is Brent doing these days? No. These two boards are staying later. We're Doug and I are pretty in sync otherwise. Like, well, I think we'll scuffle away from this with some match points, so. Kevin's very talented, Brett's very talented, so. So the pair, I'm happy to trade blows. Let's roll B the other direction. Right? I'm gonna go like a diamond heart, two hearts, four. Do you upgrade the West hand with three tens? Maybe some people do. You play good 14, that is the good 14. So. Did Kevin alert us 14 to 17? 14 plus to 17? Okay. Guess the dealio is the spade lead either establishes the spade rough or gives the diamond hook, because like they can't pitch the club loser before pulling trump. Let's switch later, don't do no good, because The occasion's broken. Well, the club, it's the club or communication for the heart rot, so it's like blow away the club, but there's no, like, I guess, is that a Morden sport principle where, like, you give your opponent 200 peasants choices? It's sort of like that. It may not be exactly a Morden's fork. I learned the term a while ago, and like now I feel pretty good about now I overuse. A few rounds left. Oh. Cool. We put our 18 and 19 balance hands about a 5-card major into a diamond. The 15 to 17 in a club. A diamond's basically unbalanced unless I have a moose, so. Uh-oh. Nine four for stopper. No. He doesn't have spades. He has the miners. Think four comes with two extras. Partner is hard shortness and no diamonds and no and less than four spades, so we have a double fit. It's good enough to compete to four to me. Seven, four, 1-1. Could be 6-4-2-1. Is it more psychological to pitch a club in here? It doesn't really do me much. Okay, and it could be that. You don't say. So he has six hearts, three diamonds, at least four other cards. Two of which I guess are spins. There's kind of a cool squeeze here. I'm down one. Play clubs differently. What's wrong with you guys? Come on. That's fine. They make him. That's kind of funny. They missed their straight fit. Weird ass board. What a weird ass board. Which major would partner lead? Hopefully it's oh, good length somewhere. Oh. That much extra, eh? Yeah, it's no good. A club? They missed a grand slam. Is that good? We'll make it over. How do you make it over there? Those diamonds were all good. Okay. Yeah, that's weird. Four more boards. We're playing Gramen and Lola. Or Dolores and Martin. One of Minnie McKinney and Ace of. I should mock people. I'm not gonna be mean. I kind of want to mock people that put Ace of Clubs as an accomplishment. Ace of Ace King is a pretty normal lead. Stiff on the board. We could want the board to rough, it should still be attitude. This is Doug and I don't have firm agreements, though. Everyone seems to know Doug. I have a feeling Doug prefers suit preference because he hasn't discussed it. Agony. Four, this may be odd, but I mean, West always has at least a double 10 diamond because they open an O-trump, so. Partner might be in need of a diamond rough. This could be kind of funny. Go. Was suit preference after all. Are these okay? Out of hearts, unfortunately. All right, made. Probably just to play three diamonds. Think they probably make 140, so. Five loser hand, even though we're at like lower end of our points. Doug shows five spades here. Because I have two or less spades when I do this. Some misfits, where I don't really have to dig in. I am gonna compete to three clubs, because God, look at my suit. Starting with two spades here, it's kind of tough to decide if I'm gonna be three clubs or pass. I don't have anywhere else to go. Could be off three hard trips, but there's a pretty good hand to do that. I'm picturing him with like queen and one heart. Can't really get this wrong, so. The heart of leads the worst lead for clubs. Take it. Three no is, well. 7, 8, 9. We have 10 tricks and three now, unfortunately. All right, two more boards. Last two results were pretty decent. So, we're right around the 55 I mentioned, so. Killing me. Let's take a nap or something between rounds. You know what? I didn't have dinner yet, so. I can survive two more boards easily. This is why I practice like 80 boards a day. Not all the time, but like some of the time. So when I have to play 18 well. Comes child's play. And really, endurance is definitely a thing with bridge. Okay, spades is a good contract. Maybe. Maybe four spaders. Playing Brook and Lapat. Dyer likes to pitch very a little lighter than most, so our agreement is a little lighter than most. That's not too much interest. All right, ace, heart up, spade. Hey, you have a. Now we need the entries to play hearts. Hearts rate to be 4-3-3 around the table, given the west double. Needs to respond to hearts with four, so west is 4-4-3-3. So there's no danger of hard roughs with symmetry. Clubs can be 4-2. For sure. For sure. Heart to the queen. Occasionally, I mean, it could be king third could be with east. Doesn't be likely, just probable. High, rough two, spade up. Maybe I unlock the hearts first. Yeah, definite hard heart now, in my opinion. I don't want East to pitch his third heart on the clubs. I guess they're safe entries though. That Didelio, Delio. It's not terrible. Should cash the heart now though. I think that's pretty clear. No way, exit stop. Okay. Small. I guess it's a free cover. Into the high club now. Pull the Trump low club. You have to pull the trump. Question is, do you run a club? Unless we'll probably pitch a club here. And they split. Okay. Yay. Symmetry. That's a good board. Nice job. Nice job, Doug. That'll help a lot. We play Woolsey defense to no trump here. Pretty flat. What will Doug lead for me? Usually attitude in the suit led is our general style, so auction begs a major. That's a low spade, which is pretty nice. Could be 5-4-3-1 now. Partner had four spades, they're blocked all day, so. Oh, it's fine. Okay. That should be good. Oh, they missed their hard fit. What the fuck? Oh, that's an 8-card hard fit. And we got a par. Yeah, we did okay there. All right, well, thanks for those for watching. Probably around 55 going in the second half, so stay tuned if we can have a stellar second half. So, till next time.